Hello, Unit MP52, and welcome to the HMR-1 station. You have been activated for a series of tests. Let me introduce myself. My name is Archie. I am the artificial intelligence that runs this station. We will never meet in the flesh, since I do not possess a physical body. I will be your guide during the test process. Please head to the main hall now.
Wait, what are you talking about? A station? A test? I don't understand.
Listen, MP52. You are one of a group of robots that must be calibrated and tested. Now, go to the main hall, please. The station is in transit. Our final destination has not yet been reached.
And just what is our destination?
My protocols will not allow me to answer this question before all the tests have been carried out and your operational status confirmed. The tests are run individually. I'm afraid you will meet nobody else.
So I'll be alone the whole time?
Well, I shall be there too, but you will not meet any more of your kind, no. This is the main hall. All the tests start here.
Where are the test rooms?
There are no physical rooms. You will be transported in digital form to virtual rooms. We will now begin calibrating your neural network. Go to the control panel. Good. Welcome to this new virtual environment. Now, try to move around as you usually would.
Hang on. Why is it so different from the real world?
These rooms are designed to test your aptitudes, not to be realistic. Take care that you do not make too many mistakes. I am watching you. I would not want to start feeling sorry for you. This force field is one of the main test mechanics. When you are inside a blue force field, you can jump higher and further, and you can also move faster. Enter this one.
Well, what is it?
This is the tool that allows you to shoot blue force fields. You will learn more about this in the next level. Please, do not concern yourself. Good. Now this will start getting interesting.
Why is that?
Try to shoot a blue force field yourself. You will see. Watch out! All the obstacles like this will deactivate you. You must then start again from the beginning.
They'll deactivate me? My robot body? I can't make any mistakes?
Of course you can. It will simply reload the sequence. You may try as many times as you like. We are simply here to test you and teach you how to use your body in the optimum way, not to torture you.
Will it hurt?
Yes. I do not know if you have noticed, but you can change direction in midair. So getting around this glass wall should be quite simple.
Of course I noticed. What do you take me for? What? Another?
This is the last one. You will learn how it works shortly. Let us proceed to the next level.
Wow, what are all these weird walls? And these red squares?
Calm down. When obstacles have a texture like that, you cannot apply a blue force field to them. And those red squares are the only surface to which you can apply red force fields. And these are what you have just been given. So, try them out.
What do they do exactly?
While blue force fields speed you up, red force fields slow you down. Oh, and you can also jump again when you are inside. Try it. End of line.
This is getting more and more exciting.
Yes, but you will not say that in two levels' time. What? Oh yes, very exciting indeed. Okay, this is the last calibration level, but pay attention, as it is quite challenging. Here, you will learn that your little force fields can interact with items and obstacles, which makes getting through certain tests much easier.
What, even more new obstacles?
Nothing you cannot handle, I am sure. This is where things start getting serious. Timing your path from obstacle to obstacle will get more and more demanding. But remember, you can always try as many times as you want.
Yeah, right. No pressure.
Are you proud of yourself? Next time, be more careful. If you continue like that, you will stay here forever. Next time, be more careful.
Each level has a performance rank?
Exactly. Your rank is determined by your performance compared to the previous test subjects and based on the program requirements. It only considers the best time you achieved, excluding the number of tries it took you. Now, go to the next level.